Yeah.
Yeah, we got buffets.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you have buffets.
Oh, yeah.
I know. Went to California. Couldn't find a single buffet in California. I'm telling you. Those people out there eat like little tiny plates of food and then charge you a bunch of money for it.
We have Sizzler. And
yeah. I never saw that in California at all.
Oh, okay.
Okay. What's another thing you think about Southerners? Ask me a question. I'll tell you if it's true. It's okay. Ask. Yes, we're very hospitable. Doesn't even matter. Any of you come to somewhere down in the South, we'll just let you in and say, okay, we'll feed you dinner and give you a place to sleep.
Aww.
Really, like it. Everybody just does it. Well, unless like you feel threatened, and then they'd get out their guns and, you know, shoot you off, scare you to death.
Right. Well, I'm from Texas, so, you know.
It's kind of probably true there too, right, Wheeler?
It is true.
Yeah, I don't know. In Tennessee, if you come before dark and you say you need food or a place to sleep, then it's perfectly fine. We'll give it to you. But if, you know, if you come like after dark, you probably, that's not safe. Don't do that. And, you know, it's just because that's not a safe thing to do. Probably anywhere, I would think, but definitely not around here.
Yeah.
Okay, what's your other question?
What is the distance between...